Who fears to speak of Easter week? Who dares their fate deplore? The red gold flame of Aaron's name confronts the world once more. So, Irishmen, remember them and raise your heads with pride. For great men and straight men have fought for you and died. The storied page of this age will save our land from shame. The hated foe had boasted so that Irishmen were tame. They bought our souls with greed and gold and told the world of slaves that lie men will die men in Pierce and Plunkett's grave. The brave have gone to linger on beneath the tyrant's heel. We know they pray another day for clan and clash of steel. And from their cell their voices swell and loudly call on you. Then Askemen, the taskmen that yet remains to do. All glory to Dublin, to hers the renown. Through long generations her fame will go down, and our children will tell how their forefathers saw the red blaze of freedom o'er Erin go bragh. No worker can forget the day when Conley stood mid war's array and raised aloft mid volleys three that blood-red flag of liberty. Rise, Irish workers, from your knees. Fling forth your banner to the breeze. See where its folds are tinged with red. That's blood our Irish workers shed. Then raise the scarlet standard high. Beneath its folds we live and die. Let cowards flinch and traitors sneer. We'll keep the red flag flying here.